installing the RFID option on a ZT411 series printer. Turn off the printer and disconnect the power cord and data cables. Connect yourself to an anti-static device. Place the printer on a grounded anti-static mat. Open the media door. Remove any media and ribbon. To remove the front panel, press on the detent button, then slide the panel to the side. Tip it forward and release from the printer. If you have a peel or cutter option installed, remove them. Loosen the two mounting screws about 1/4 inch or 7 millimeters. Remove the tear plate. Open the print head. Remove the two mounting screws on the media shelf. Slide the media shelf out of the printer. Guide the RFID assembly into the printer. Loosely install the two mounting screws. Connect the RFID cable to the 8-pin connector on the mainframe. Tighten the two RFID mounting screws. If you have a peel or cutter assembly, install them now. If not, reinstall the tear plate and lower trim panel. Reconnect the power cord and data cables. Turn on the printer. Load ribbon and RFID media and calibrate the media. After media calibration, select Menu. Select the RFID icon. Select RFID. Display will show RFID status, RFID OK. The installation was successful. Next, calibrate the RFID media. Select Menu. Select the RFID icon. Select RFID. Select RFID Calibrate. Select Start Calibration. Calibration may take several minutes to complete. Select the check mark. Select the home icon. Press the feed button to test. Perform an RFID test. Select Menu. Select RFID icon. Select RFID. Select RFID test. Open the media door. Open the printhead. Position an RFID label with its transponder over the RFID antenna array. Close the printhead. Press the pause button. Select Start. The display will read, Read OK, Write OK. If you change to a different label, calibrate the media and then perform another RFID calibration.